Without any prior knowledge, you might mistake the Cooler Master MasterLiquid 2 for the Atmos as yet another closed-loop all-in-one liquid cooler. However, Cooler Master wants this one to stand out for a sustainable design. Even during the unboxing, we can see the reduction of its packaging size, plastics, and a considerable shift towards paper from plastic. Better yet, they have not compromised in still separating the necessary hardware for their respective sockets, which is helpful during installation. As for its physical build, this is still a typical AIO design with a 240mm radiator attached via rubber tubing to the water block. Everything is as expected, but Cooler Master is providing the designs for 3D printing your own water block cover in case you want something other than the clear acrylic look. The accompanying air movers are the 120mm Cooler Master Sickle Flow Edge to complete the addressable RGB LED light show. Installation is similar to other AIO coolers, which means it is easy to do without needing extra hands. In terms of performance metrics, the Cooler Master MasterLiquid 240 Atmos is a strong contender, providing solid results in both idle and load tests. Better yet, its noise output during full load situations is low. It is hard to find fault with anything with this cooler. If there is something I would want changed, it would be for them to remove the included lighting controller. It is redundant for many users and does not even fit the headers on the fans. Removing this controller would cut back on waste and would have potentially reduced the price too. Speaking of which, this AIO cooler has a suggested price of $140 at launch, which is on the more expensive side. However, given its performance and applauding its efforts in reducing waste, the Cooler Master MasterLiquid 240 Atmos is still a worthy pick. I'd love to hear what you think of this closed-loop all-in-one liquid cooler in the comments down below.